Sexual activity between same-sex couples is illegal in most of the Caribbean's tourism-dependent islands. The developed world's moves to legalize same-sex relations has gone largely ignored in that region. Many Caribbean leaders have shown no interest in changing decades-old sodomy and buggery laws, despite the fact that dollars spent by LGBT tourists contribute significantly to the Caribbean economies. Alison Kentish now with more on that predicament.
Like many other Caribbean islands, Saint Lucia depends heavily on tourism for economic survival. The island has been voted top honeymoon destination by travel publications for many years, and with the legislation of same-sex marriage throughout the U.S., tourism insiders are hoping for a boost in arrival figures. Tourism Minister Lon Theophilus says Saint Lucia has always welcomed gay tourists. However, he says this live-and-let-live policy will not extend to a change in the laws that make sexual relations between people of the same sex illegal.
I mean, St. Lucia has encouraged all sorts of business, and we have not been, over the years, albeit our legislation says certain things about and renders certain acts to be criminal, but we have not been averse to visitors from other sexual persuasions enjoying our shores, and this is going to continue to be my point.
Some residents say they are happy that government is welcoming all to St. Lucia's shores.
I cannot comment on whether the law should be changed to accommodate them or not. However, I am glad that he's not discriminating, and I think that's the most important thing.
Citizens say the government's current stance works. Women like Sharon Mathery say they are tolerant of each other's views, but believe the laws should remain unchanged.
I don't have a problem with the people, you know. You understand? But when you want to make things law, that's the problem I have, because people live their lives according to what they believe. You understand? But when you want to make things law, go the extreme and make it law, legalize that. We're not ready for that.
Same-sex relations are illegal in the 15-member Caribbean community, CARICOM, with the exception of Suriname. In 2012, Dominica made international headlines after a gay couple was charged. Police said the men were seen having sex on the balcony of their cruise ship. They were released after pleading guilty to indecent exposure. Like St. Lucia, the Dominican government has made it clear that it will not consider repealing its homosexuality laws. The countries, however, have an open-door policy for all visitors. Alison Kentish, teleSUR, St. Lucia.